With the sheep soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head.